May 8 is celebrated as the birth anniversary of novel literate Rabindranath Tagore. It is known as the Passage Baishakh in West Bengal. Tagore, the poet, the novelist, essayist, philosopher, and the musician, is the part of the everyday life of a Bengali. He was born on this day in Kolkata, then known as the Calcutta, in 1861. Rabindranath Tagore is best known for his contribution to the field of literature and politics. His poem, short stories, songs, that is referred to as Rabindra Sangeet, plays and novels are still revered and analyzed in different fields of arts. He was the first non-European to receive the Nobel Prize in the year 1913 for his contribution to world literature. This year, the world is celebrating the 163rd birth anniversary of Rabindranath Tagore. He penned more than 2,000 songs and several novels, dance dramas and short stories. Some of the Tagore's best work are Gora, Gitanjali, Rakta Karabi, Ghare Baire, Shesher Kovita, Raja O Rani, Tasher Desh, Dena Paona and Sanchaita. The official handle of the Nobel Prize posted a tribute for Tagore on this day, saying he received the prize because of his profoundly sensitive, fresh and beautiful work. Tagore started writing short stories at the age of 16. His first short stories was released in the year 1877. He wrote many stories between 1891 and 1895. The famous short stories written by him include Kabuliwala, Shudita Pashan and Atithi. Tagore penned the national anthem of India, that is Jana Gana Mana, as well as the Bangladesh Amar Sonar Bangla. Several events are organized across West Bengal to celebrate Rabindranath Tagore's birth anniversary. This includes drama, song, recital and many localities. A champion of social reform and universal humanism, Tagore's work advocate for harmony, empathy and the celebration of diversity. As a philosopher, Tagore's idea on education continued to provoke thought and inspire discourse. Leaving an indelible mark on modern India thought.